Chairman Gensler, part of the SEC's mission is to protect investors. Does the SEC review pre-IPO documents?
I think you said pre-IPO documents. You're supposed to, if you're going to take a company public, the staff of the SEC does review those to see that they're in compliance.
Correct. Is Coinbase a publicly traded company?
I'm sorry?
Is Coinbase publicly traded?
Yes.
All right. So the SEC allowed pension funds and retail investors to invest in a company, Coinbase, that you apparently, from prior remarks, believe was engaging in illegal activity. All of their activities were laid out in their public filings in the S-1 prior to the IPO. You did say that you believe Coinbase is selling unregistered securities, correct?
Again, I'm not going to speak to anyone.
No, but you said that they're selling unregistered securities. This is your public comments.
I think, with all respect, I look forward to you finding that because I'm trying to be very careful.
We'll,
I'm not speaking
we'll help refresh
any
your memory.
One company.
In the Kim Kardashian settlement, the SEC stated that Ethereum Max is a security. She reached a settlement for promoting an unregistered security. The unregistered security is Ethereum Max. Have you charged the issuers of Ethereum Max for offering an unregistered security?
We reached a settlement with a celebrity, Ms. Kardashian.
Yeah, but not, she just promoted it. She doesn't operate Ethereum Max. Have you said that Ethereum Max is an unregistered security to the people that offer it?
We did in that settlement, yes, sir.
Okay, it's still trading. What about Ethereum? Is Ethereum now a security?
We had this
discussion. I heard your exchange. They've been in place since 2015. You say in your statements that there's clarity in the market and the rules are clear. Just come on in. You can't even answer the question. Do you say XRP is a security?
Well, we're in court and active discussions and litigation on that.
You're in litigation because you do say it's a security. As you know, let's move on a little bit. As you know, qualified custodian banks would effectively be unable to provide crypto asset related custody as a result of a punitive capital impact under accounting provisions in Staff Accounting Bulletin 121. Do you agree that the bulletin should be amended?
I think that the staff addressed an accounting issue and appropriately saw that crypto assets held in custody today are not segregated or not bankruptcy remote in bankruptcy and should be appropriately put on public company financials.
I wish I had time to go into the ESG rule and everything else, but Chairman Gensler, your record of failures to protect investors and abuses of power make it clear that we need to restructure the Securities and Exchange Commission. The failures are many, but let me cite some of the abuses. You average more than two rules proposals a month. You inappropriately provide inappropriately short comment periods. You have unworkable and unlawful ESG disclosure mandates on the market. You have essentially a Hotel California rule for crypto where you can check in anytime you like, but you can never leave. You have endless discovery with no resolution and no clarity for the captives in the market. You have unworkable proposals for overhauling equity market structure, a de facto ban on crypto through proposed custody rule. You have high staff turnover, unhappy people leaving your office, and unhappy companies and capital leaving our country. To correct a long series of abuses, I'm introducing legislation that removes the chairman of the Securities and Exchange Commission and replaces the role with an executive director that reports to the board where all authority would reside. Former chairs of the SEC will be ineligible under my proposed bill. And this isn't just my take. It resonates across the political spectrum. The American people want democratic access to capital, retail investor participation. You can't just exclude retail investors from markets and claim it's for their own good. Our markets need to function and flourish, and I yield back.